I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful that Ava has been embraced on a show where it's easy to come and go, frankly.
She's my favorite actress.
I know.
You hear that?
But if somebody else was no.
So that I'm just grateful. Every time it's a dream. I remember the first day I came and I saw my name outside the dressing room, the little tag, and they slipped in Maura West, and I cried. I mean, it's just a big deal, and it's still I still feel that way. It's still exciting, and I feel very privileged.